When you have a revocable living trust, the successor trustee has an obligation to fulfill your wishes. The successor trustee has a job to do. They must find your assets, pay whatever obligations you have, and then do what you told them to do. This process can generally be completed in a relatively short period of time, oftentimes less than 30 days after you've passed away.